up again. Today, I'm going to tell you to learn about 10 dog breeds. Poodles, the first one. The poodles is national dog of France. Poodles come in different sizes. Standard poodles, miniature poodles, and toy poodles.
Wow!
Dalmatians. They have black spots around their body. Best known of 101 Dalmatian movie. They love to be a part of everything their family does. Pomeranian. They are very cheerful and friendly.
Aww.
With an average weight of 1.3 kilos until 3 kilos. Queen Victoria. Isaac Newton, Michelangelo, and Mozart were great fans of this breed.
Wow!
Golden retrievers. Buddy! Do you know Buddy? Buddy! Yeah, in Air Bud movie. They are royal, loving, smart, sociable, and intelligent. Siberian Husky. Husky is energetic and athletic. Their eyes are typically pale blue, can also be brown, green, yellow, or two colors. Bulldog. Bulldog. Kind, but courageous. Friendly but dignified. The bulldog is a thick set. Low fluff. Well, master bruiser. German shepherd. The breed originated in Germany. Was bred as a sheepdog. They are used as police dogs. Chihuahua is the smallest dog breed.
Huh?
Their weight maximum 2.7 kilos. Their name from country of Mexico, Rottweiler. Rottweiler, also known in German as a Bacher's dog. Have a lifespan of 8 to 10 years. They were also trained as police dogs. Pew, 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 pew. Yorkshire Terriers are small dog breed that come from England. Yorkshire are classified as a toy breed. And they bite a lot. So that's all 10 dog breeds. Don't forget to subscribe, like. See you. See you to next other video. I love you, teman-teman. Bye-bye.